like a puppy.
Oh my gosh.
So we like to call them cat dogs, actually.
Yeah.
Because even though they're in the canine family, they have a lot of feline characteristics. They're outrageously agile. They have this kind of very aloof temperament and personality.
She doesn't seem very aloof.
Nope, she does not. Pickle's not. And she is actually less than her brother, Dill.
Her brother, as you can tell, has not come out yet because he was being a little aloof.
And this is full grown. They'll probably fill out a little bit more. But they're very close to full grown, yes.